Hey, what's up, YouTube? Ark Random here, and welcome back to League of Legends, where I am playing as Poppy in the jungle, and I am joined by
Sly Fox.
How's it going, everyone? I just uploaded another video of like Draven or something like that, and now I decided I'm gonna try and do like an AD style Poppy in the jungle. I'm not sure if it's gonna be good, but I'm kind of feeling it. I'm kind of feeling like some strong AD items on Poppy would be useful. Like if I go get my warrior enchantment, go Black Cleaver, get some Ionian boots, have full CDR and stuff like that. Just kind of run around and see how low I can get the cooldown of my ult and just go like Keeper's Verdict all over the map. It appears that we do not have the most Thunderlords. They actually have two Thunderlords, and we don't have any. Or we have one.
Oh man, I forgot to change over to the other one. I have the Windspeaker's Blessing.
That'll still be okay. It'll be helpful in team fights, especially since you're against like a Leona. So having those extra tank stats would be very nice. Who is my enemy jungler? Vi, but Vi without a Keystone, which is bad because Vi actually does very well with Thunderlord's Blessing because she has that 3-hit proc thing. All right, 3, 2, 1. Oh, I'm lagging. I want to pick up my shield. I'm stuck. I'm actually stuck. Like, I'm physically stuck in the wall. What just happened? Oh, that's so awful! I could have picked up my shield and taken zero damage. That's such bullshit. I'm so mad. I've literally never had that happen as a champion, ever. Alright. I have another Jungle Poppy video up, like where I kind of just go over like how Jungle Poppy works, like how she does in the jungle, because she's really not too bad in the jungle, mostly because her passive keeps her topped off pretty well, and I think you go the 3 potions instead of the refillable potions, because I don't think the refillable potions are good enough on her. I think having the 3 potions is better, and then when you get back into the jungle later, you'll be able to clear camps before your passive even goes down. I'm gonna run on over to my blue buff here. Keep an eye out for a Vi, but again, I do have the early game burst advantage of my Thunderlords. I went, let's see, where did I go? I went, I believe, 6, 18, 6 masters. Because I wanted to have both Feast as well as, the thing that reduces damage from jungle minions. Oh, okay. Did Shen get first blood? Is that what I saw?
Yeah.
That's impressive.
He got first blood within like 30 seconds of the game.
That's really impressive.
It's crazy.
I'm gonna come take my Gromp here. Oop. I like smashing into Gromp like between his attacks so that you can hopefully stop one of his abilities. But I think Poppy is a pretty okay jungler because she has that percentage health damage. That's just really good on the big camp. Oh, one more key strike. Oh, no, Shen.
Yeah, I'm fine with it,
babe. Can I fight him? I don't know if I can fight him. Oh, I can hurt him, though. I can do a good amount of damage and kick him out of lane. And I can soak. I can experience soak. Okay, I don't want to try and fight it without my dash wall up. I didn't want to steal it. I thought about it. I really considered it. But I was like, I don't want to be that person.
What just happened? What just happened?
Just got a kill?
I just not have gotten that kill.
Did she run under tower?
I got a double kill.
You got a double kill?
No, I lied. I did not
get a kill. You died and got a kill.
Yes.
But Caitlyn got a kill as well.
Yes. Nice. That's how that works.
That's not
okay.
Too bad.
I got really confused there for a second because like I lagged out and I did not know what was going on.
That's not too bad at all. Like the hero would buy.
She's like, what? Right. What?
Now let's start out leveling everyone because Poppy's clear is good enough that she can start she can get lots of experience very quickly in the jungle.
Here, oh my E does not last long. I apologize. I was like, here, let me make you run faster. Zoom, and it didn't work.
It's okay. Poppy's already pretty speedy. But Shun's got two kills, which is pretty good. I know Renekton already has a kill, but that's fine. I was hoping to get, like, an assist on Renekton, but it's okay. I'll accept it. Okay. How's Heimerdinger doing? I feel like Heimerdinger would have a hard time against Annie if Annie would just, like, focus his towers down. Right. Wow. Shin, just calm down, man. You're ruining Renekton's day. He's not having a good day. Alright, so I'm gonna try and make a play bot lane. Because I can come down there. I'm level 5. What level are you guys?
4 and 5.
And they're level 4s? Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm on my way. Just see if you can maybe get Leona's attention. Since you have more health than Caitlyn, see if you can get Leona to come in on you. Alright. Got everyone got an assist. Hell yeah. Aw, Shen. You tried.
Where did Shen come from? I didn't even
see him. He ulted me. He came in. By ulting me. That's kind of funny. Where are we at on timers? Vi has a faster clear than me. I'm wondering if her blue buff's gonna be up soon. Place a ward down. Alright, I'm also near Heimerdinger, so I saw Vi in that area. 4-man gank. Okay! It was really just because Shin wanted the assist. And did Shin get another kill? Shin got another kill as well.
Of course he did. I
just swing it. He's beasting. Dude, I like ate Leona. That was weird. My Thunderlord's proc just destroyed her. Renekton's doing Renekton pushy things, which is annoying, of course. I'm gonna clear these wolves and then I'm gonna go get my red buff. It wasn't planned to be a 4-man gank. I'm not gonna lie. Like, we did not intend for the 4-man gank. It just kind of happened. Alright, but hey, all of you guys got assist. Kate's got 2 kills, you've got a kill. We're doing well. It's 8-4. Good start. Oh no, Heimerdinger. Heimerdinger.
Ow. 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 Ow.
What's happening?
That happened.
Can I come avenge you? I'm gonna try avenging you.
Go
They're not
it.
Level 6. I have red buff. They're not level 6. Let's do a thing.
Good job.
Later. Yep. I'm out this bitch. I used the knockup to make sure that she couldn't keep damaging me. Also, I'm just gonna say that enemy's missing. I'm low health. I don't know if I want to do this. I'll try. Why not? But someone's got a tank. Well, we got a Heimerdinger here. Oh,
there's also an... Yeah.
I was stunned and I couldn't put up my... Oh, well. Vi is dead now. Vi is dead. And Heimerdinger has a red buff. That's annoying as fuck. I feel so bad for Annie now. Because, like, even though Annie was beating him up a second ago, Heimerdinger has red buff. Oh wait, are you guys doing dragon?
I thought we were.
Guess not. Was I bad? Okay. Alright, got my warrior enchantment. So I'm going for the AD Poppy build. So I'm gonna go warrior enchantment, I'm gonna go warriors, black cleaver, maybe a death's dance. Oh no! So close!
Why didn't that happen? That should have happened.
Why didn't what happen?
That should have killed her. I am not a noob. I know what I'm doing. Rude. Don't be rude. I'm sorry you died. It's not my fault.
I'm coming.
Being super defensive for no reason. Okay, I apologize.
Got him. Got you, Shin. Wow, I have some burst.
Jesus.
I got some crazy bursts. That's pretty intense. Be careful of the Quinn Leona damage, because they will CC you down pretty hard.
Mm-hmm.
What? I didn't pick up my shield. I'm mad. I want to help Heimerdinger, but I don't know how, because he's always pushed up so hard. I'm coming. I want to do dragon now. Now they don't have a.
Just keep bot lane busy.
Yeah, and then we'll come back. Oh. Oh, I think they backed up because we just got dragon, so they like knew. I think my next best play should be back top lane, because you guys are pushing up pretty hard. But I'll clear some jungle camps first. So just in case you guys need me down this side. Alright. Smite that. Get the chicken smite buff. Oh, Donger got his tower already. He may be losing in fights to Annie, but he is definitely... Oh, he's got 2 kills.
Why did my ult go off?
I missed. Oh. Damn. I tried. I don't know what happened. Oh, y'all killed Quinn though. Probably a Zeke would be good.
Yeah, I'll say that. Thank you. Zeke's are rude.
My build does not have a lot of resistance in it, so I'm going to kind of supplement that by maxing my W first. Oh, do I want to, like, flash on her? I kind of do. Got him. Quinn's there. No, Quinn, you bitch! Rocket Donger! Oh, I didn't proc the Thunderlords, he didn't get 3 of them. Oh, one auto on Quinn, kills her, yeah! Got him, coach. Alright, let's get the phage.
Just get, like, awkwardly sound like, ankle spanking. Just so you know.
Chances are I'll probably watch a few of these videos.
That's
possible.
That's very true.
Let's see. Okay, so Quinn has 8 kills, so Quinn's a bit scary. But Shin is also very scary. A fed Shin is so annoying. You just can't deal with him. Also, Quinn's item breakpoint seems to be very similar to where Caitlyn is. Also, oh, he got stunned for decades.
Yeah. That, and I ulted the Leona and... baby girl over here is not even doing anything about it. I was like, really? 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 Really?
Oh, man. Surprise, Quinn. Alright. Heimerdinger, let's make a play down bot lane. We're both here. We can do something.
I'll be there in a little bit.
Oh.
Go team. Are you gonna stay bot?
Yeah, I was getting scuttle crab. I have a Maybe check out Vi's jungle, see what she's got. Oh shit! Three there. There were three of them there.
Okay. Also, I think this Kaylin's getting fed up with me.
She wants to roam out. But... Oh, also because what's her face left lane as well, so. Oh, there's Quinn. Okay, so she's coming back. I think she was trying to roam because she saw Quinn had left. Mm-hmm. But right now, they can't do anything about her Shin, and so if they. As the longer our laning thing. Our laning phase goes, the better Shin's gonna get.
I'm playing the long game. Oh god. That was terrifying.
Does that Reza? Yeah, she does, so. Damn. Quinn had a red buff. I don't think. Oh. But.
I looked up and they had evaporated her. I was like, oh my god.
Oh my god. Quinn has Warlord's Bloodlust, Renekton has Thunderlords, Leona has Thunderlords, that's crazy. What does Shin have? He's got Grasp of the Undying, oh, so he's healing randomly. Surprise, Vi! I feel like I'm doing okay. I feel like I am doing a lot of damage too. Like this build feels kind of strong. Right. I'm gonna go beat up on Renekton. Oh no. Fuck you, Renekton. You should do that, Shin. Shin, you should say and do that. I'll handle some other things. Alright. You and Kate want to come up to mid lane?
Right now.
I'm gonna take the siege minion and then I will head that way.
Wait. Okay. Oh god!
Oh man. Look out. Alright. I'll come behind him. I'm coming. Go for it.
That ult was sad.
I don't think Vi can steal it from us. If she gets close, Heimerdinger will just kind of destroy her.
This Leona might be.
Oh, this Leona might see the death. Oh well, I got the smite. That's everything, right? Damn it! I tried to knock her out of her thing. Nice, got her. Let's do it, team! Renekton's split pushing, but we are getting an inner tower. Yes? You want to keep being up on my Shin? This Poppy has a few words to say about that. You don't have ult.
I just got stunned for days. In under tower.
Okay. That was a quick. Oh, Shin. Someone! Team help! I was not tanking, by the way. I just realized that.
Yeah.
I did not realize I wasn't tanking that. Oh well. Thank you, Caitlin, for tanking. It's not 20 minutes yet, so that thing's not up. I don't have home guards yet. Go towards the top tower. Don't fight him, but oh shit. He's gonna get that tower. But head towards top tower.
Okay.
Shin actually got his tower before he left, so that's good. Don't get too close to him though, because he is building damage. So he's a bit strong. So I've got some gold. I'm a back. Finish my Black Cleaver.
Black Cleaver.
Can I Zeke's him? Would that be helpful? That wouldn't be helpful.
Zeke's and Shen? Not yeah. really. It wouldn't do a whole lot for him. He doesn't have any AP built. I haven't got Ninja Tabby just because I need the armor. I think my next item... I almost want a Yomu's. Yomu's sounds like a lot of fun. Or Titanic Hydra. Raven Hydra gets 75, Titanic Hydra gets 50. Let's do Titanic Hydra. I still want to have some health. Like, I still want health to be a built stat. Alright, we need some help from the mid. So if you and Shen start heading down this way, because Shen's really good on the roams. Alright, Caitlyn's heading up as well. You guys flanking. Alright. Cool. Boop. Boop. Got her with the red buff. Finish him, Shen. Yeah. All right. One person back. One person do this. Someone do this. Heimerdinger, do that. You help Heimerdinger.
Okay.
Because you're not gonna be able to fight Renekton. Caitlyn's there, but Caitlyn and Shen can fight Renekton. Or just Caitlyn will fin him off, because Caitlyn can. Caitlyn can fuck up and leave. Okay. Oh, but she does give Shen a target to ult to. That's good.
Awesome. No one left to go fight that, so I'm here by myself.
wait, where did Hammer gonna go?
He died.
Oh, what happened to him?
Vi.
Oh. Okay. Well, head back to the mid lane. Oh, you're dead. Yeah, I saw Quinn coming in, I was like, oh, Leona's nearby, because Leona and Quinn have been on that all game. This build is actually feels like really efficient, not gonna lie. I feel like I'm doing so much damage and still being really tanky.
I'm gonna get Lulu back out. I feel like that.
Get a bit tanky.
Yeah.
Or get a bit of damage.
I'll finish out Lulu's and then I'll get Banner.
That seems like a good one. A Banner would be very helpful. Shen and Heimerdinger in the mid lane.
I'm coming in the lane as well.
Oh my goodness, wave clear! The AD Poppy wave clear. That's interesting. Give ult up? Alright. You do. That's good. I haven't had great ults this game. I've missed both. I've missed like all two times I've tried to use it. Let's get Leona out of here. Shen? Oh, I thought Shen was flanking. I thought Shen was flanking. No, no, Shen, not now. Not now, Shen. Just the heals, Shen. Just heal him! Do all you can to heal him! I thought Shen was flanking for us, but I was mistaken. Sad day. Oh, but you guys got tower. Good job, team. Good job. Alright. I'll head that way as well. I like that strategy. Let's do it. Caitlyn is further trying to fuck with Renekton. Oh my goodness! Renekton, Caitlyn, Shen burst. Oh, he set up his tower wrong. They're both taking damage from the dragon, so they're both getting hurt a bit. I'm coming fast as I can! Oh, get her. Get her. Alright, watch out for Quinn. Back up. Back a bit. Every step is Oh shit.
Done for days, man.
Aw, shit, my ult didn't happen. I tried to ult Quinn up, but I couldn't. Oh, Donger. Donger Tower, doing things. Yeah, Donger Tower. I keep going in too early. That's my problem. I'm going in before we're ready to go in. And I'm dying. Because I tried to help you by, like, assaulting Annie. And we did a lot of damage to her. It's just, like, we didn't get the kill, so... unfortunate. I'm gonna go flex with Renekton. Seems like the next best strategy.
I'll go with you.
I'm up in 5. Oh! Alright. Careful, because he's probably gonna try and go aggressive on me.
Mm-hmm.
He has a Titanic Hydra. I'm coming. Go for him! He doesn't want this. He doesn't want this poppy damage. He don't want to catch these hands. Alright, I'm gonna head mid lane.
These hands.
Actually, you go mid lane. You go mid lane. Are you going Nekton? You don't wanna cast this work? I say me and Shin are just gonna push the top lane, and if no one responds to us, we're gonna just push into Renekton. Oh, I forget I have a Tiamat. Nah, it's not something I should be used to having on this champion. Oh, he knows. Renekton knows. Me and Shin can dive him. Oh, Annie! Shit, no! Annie Suns, no! Oh, Vi's there! I didn't realize Vi was still alive! No! I'm sad. Oh, I can afford my Titanic Hydra soon. Or, well, I'll be able to afford it by the time I respawn. That was actually a really good fight, though. We did that really well. I blew up Quinn, and then the only problem was that Annie came in a little bit later on us. We pushed up top lane too, so Renekton couldn't like make plays on us. Alright, so Quinn's just really strong, so is Annie. But me and Shin are also very strong. I mean, Heimerdinger's pretty strong too, and you have a lot of good items for Caitlyn. As long as Caitlyn stays alive. You could also Zeke's Heimerdinger as well. Because you give him bonus AP, and he has a lot of AP.
That's okay.
So. Alright, so. Top with me. Alright. Or, actually, let's do this. Got it. Kill him, please! Stay away! Oh, that was a great stun! Oh my god, that was an amazing Sona ult. Fantastic. Oh, and then the Heimerdinger ult tower is killing him dead. Alright. Oh my god, Shen's healing so much! Wow, that headshot was crazy. Shen healed so much. Lord. And your wind speaker's probably helped him quite a bit. He just did not want to die there. I think a good last item would be a good next item would be like a Bloodthirster. Instead of using the Ravenous Hydra as my lifesteal, use the Bloodthirster and get the Bloodthirster shield. I think that's what I'll do next. Just because I want some lifesteal on this build. Maybe a Death's Dance would be better, just because it'll heal me off of my Qs, and off of my E's, and off of my ults, which my ult has about a 50% ratio. I wish it was better. I feel like Poppy's ult should do a lot of damage if you're actually building AD. But I guess it does have a really long range, and that's kind of a supplement. That was a lot of tasty CS. Alright. I will be there soon. Oh, this Heimerdinger. This Heimerdinger wants to keep these, keep this dragon control. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, what is Shen doing? He's up dying, guys. I gotta stop Renekton. Shen's coming! The Shen is a coming! Starting to get hungry? Alright. We haven't eaten yet this morning. I say morning, it's not like actually morning anymore.
No.
Oh! Caitlyn has the runons. Caitlyn has the runons. Putting a lot of AoE. Oh! Oh, damage! Oh, damage! Good shit. Kill this man. Kill this fool! Slap a hoe. Oh, Caitlyn, no ulti? Yeah, clear out mid lane. Real fast.
Real fast. Okay.
You are an AP Sona. You have a Luden's Echo.
You make a
Ugh. You're getting top power. Hey, here you go. Just heal all the minions.
One thing about me, I'm not good.
Okay. I think I'm gonna get a GA last item. Because I have the mastery gives me bonus armor and MR, as well as the W that gives me bonus armor and MR. Yeah, we're not going to be able to get that Baron, but someone's bound here real fast. It shouldn't really?
Shut down.
Oh, I guess not. Oh my goodness, this jungle clear, this Poppy jungle clear is pretty amazing.
Oh yeah.
I'm lagging.
I can't help you, babe.
I can't do anything. Oh god, I lagged so hard and I kept chasing Annie. So hard.
I don't know where they're going.
Chasing Uncanny. The Baron. They're probably going for the Baron. Can you put a ward up there nearby?
I'm gonna try to. I'm not the sneakiest.
Oh wait, there's Leona. Put a ward in. Put a ward in that bush. Put a ward in that bush.
Okay.
Okay, Annie left, so they're not doing Baron. Alright, go for Leona. Renekton tried to fight Shen again. This is never gonna work for him.
Why am I lagging? Why am I lagging? Stop that! Fuck!
Oh no. I'm coming. I'm coming, Mead.
I don't understand.
It's gonna reach a point where this Renekton split pushing is gonna like really hurt his team. Oh, I'm coming! I'm coming! Go! Shen, why don't you go in? Shen. Come on, man. Where'd they go? Where'd they go?
Alright, supervision.
Oh god, someone save me! I'm lagging. I'm lagging and I'm stuck. I'm lagging and I'm stuck. Why am I stuck? Okay. I can solo Renekton. Fun fact. Oh, oh, Shen. If Shen can pop any stun. If Shen can blow any stun, yes. Got it. Alright.
I don't have heal yet.
That's okay. Let's head to the mid lane. Head to the mid lane. Oh, she's got it. I saw the ult happening and I was like, oh shit. Go Shen, go Shen, go Shen, avenge me, yay. Oh shit, can you heal Shen maybe? Just keep throwing abilities out because you have a lot of damage. Alright. And Shen can beat Vi easy. Shen can destroy Vi. Vi is so behind.
Okay.
Did you get your banner?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah. I have full gold.
Oh man.
I have almost full gold.
Shen just destroyed Vi.
What should I build next, dude?
I'm still winning that. Probably something defensive, like a, maybe a Ranwin's Omen, just to, no, not a Ranwin's Omen, not a Ranwin's Omen, MR, you wanna get an MR item, well, you just got one, never mind, get a Ranwin's Omen, or a Frozen Heart, one of those two, and that'll just fuck with, Twin. I'll be there soon, just don't die soon.
Ranwin's Omen has more,
Health, yeah. Health. Wait, we have Dragon 5? We got Dragon 5! Oh! We can just win now. Heimerdinger, no one got Dragon 5! Heimerdinger, only you got Dragon 5! I'm running here. Nobody got the dragon. Just, yes! That's not enough!
Oh my god!
Oh, you got him!
Oh my god!
Oh, you got him!
Oh my god, that ult though! Shit! That was great! I just died, but that was great!
That's okay. That's okay.
That ult was insane! It was beautiful! So proud of that ult! I don't know what happened, but like somebody, two people jumped into my ult. That was great.
Oh my god, the Heimerdinger Tower on Dragon buff is just gonna kill people. Oh, he got two. Good job. Heimerdinger just needs to auto people.
Yeah.
He has Dragon buff, he just needs to auto.
Why is this Renekton continuing to do the thing?
He's gonna do it. He's just gonna split push all game. And you know what? To combat that, I think I'm gonna build Azizi Ruts. Cause fuck him.
Oh,
Azizi Ruts portal.
Do maybe.
Nah, I'm kidding. GA. GA would be much more useful. I think I need to switch my boots for Merc Treads. 1,100.
Shen, why did you leave?
I'll be back soon. He's just a base, and we have home guards.
I know, but.
Alright. I got my Merc Treads now. That'll work. Alright. Why would you take dragon like that? Okay. So in 3 minutes, we gotta, like, coordinate our dragon.
You like to fight? So does my hammer.
Love to get a pick and then take.
Fuck,
take
I got her blue. I'm so sorry.
Me? A hero? Nah. That's ridiculous.
I'm the worst human.
Oh shit!
What? What's wrong? What's wrong?
Oh, there's just a bunch of them there and they didn't go in on us. Out. Oh hey! Oh hey, we killed Quinn! What do you go take? I'm gonna go heal and then we can do
some things are too important to give up.
Time. Push a tower. The rest bear. Time, push a tower, everyone else do bear.
If friend survives.
Oh, she'll be fine.
You want me to go help Baron?
Yeah, come help Baron. Come help Baron. Let them do that. We just need your healing here, Baron. Actually, we don't need your healing, Baron, but it's nice to have your extra damage. So now we have Baron, and so now Heimerdinger is just gonna win the game. Because Heimerdinger with Baron minions around him is GG. Oh shit, unless he gets bursting.
Like that.
Yeah, like that. Banner that siege minion.
Got it.
Yes, now they can't use spells on it. He's just gonna push the tower. Oh my god! That was a really good ulti, but we couldn't follow up. Run! 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 Go, Shen, go! Just run! Run! I believe! Make sure you hurt Vi. Attack her. Just beat her up now. She's diving too hard. Just kill her.
You like that?
Yeah. Did we get that inhib? We got that inhib. GG. And how many guys are going to get bot farm? Oh, wait. Someone get bot farm? Because that's going to push onto our tower.
Yep.
Oh, shit.
Oh, God. There's a lot of them.
Kill those minions and then make sure you get a ward on dragon.
Okay. The sweet smell of science.
All five get it this time. We all five want it this time.
So many minions!
It's okay, you've got Baron minions with you. Also, you can banner a minion if it's up. I don't know if it's up yet, though. It takes like a minute, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Also, you've got Kate coming to snag some of it. Okay, we're getting it right now.
I can't help you, I don't have my heal.
That's
I don't
okay.
have my heal.
That's okay. They can't really kill me. I hurt a lot. Oh shit. With Leona's stun, they can kill me though. That was my bad. I should not have stayed that long. I should have actually like just fully ran with you. Okay, go up towards him. Go back to him. Go back to him. Help Caitlyn. Because she's going to try and, like, man mode it, and she's not strong enough to yet. Oh, shit.
You mean like that?
Mm-hmm. Oh, man, if that Leona stun hit you, you would have died.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm getting a siege minion. One of these guys down here. Oh, wait, none of these have Baron, though.
Yeah, we lost Baron.
Fuck. Okay.
So go ahead and banner him. Oh, look out Leona circling around you. Look out for the Leona Quinn combo.
Mm-hmm.
She got Shin there. So just keep helping Shin do things, as long as you keep here. Oh, go for Quinn, go for Quinn, go for Quinn! Quinn!
I got stuck.
Oh, look out, there's three there. Oh, he got him! Oh, can you go heal Shin maybe? Oh no, run. Did I have him hibernate again? Oh, did he die? Hardinger died? Okay, Quinn's not there, so we can kill these guys. I'm coming. You still dragon up? Just keep healing yourself up some. How long do you have on your dragon timer?
I don't know how to see that.
It's this it's a little red indicator thing on your bar. Oh. Right, back away from her. Back away from her. Maybe. Okay, I went too far. My bad. Hitting that like all six item point. All mid. Question mark? Can we please? Maybe. Place a ward in front of Baron.
Yeah. I can just light up Baron like a Christmas tree if you'd like.
Just get one in the bowl and one right there. Shit. Run, Forrest, run.
Are you talking about me?
Mm-hmm. Stay under the mid tower. They may probably still dive you. What? No, 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 no! No, 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 no! Are you fucking kidding me? I'm so mad. I'm so fucking mad. I'm so mad. I lagged in front of Annie's face. And you come back here and let me get a free kill on you, please. I literally mashed my E as hard as I could, and I could have killed you.
Yep.
Nope.
Than
oh, we got him. Killed Renekton. Someone have a Farsight Orb, maybe? No one has a Farsight Orb. Great.
You mean to get it?
No. Well, yeah, actually, since you have the Watcher. You have the Eye of the Watcher. Fuck.
Is that the trinket thing?
Yeah. It's the blue trinket. Oh, Annie's dead. Annie's dead. Let's kill it. Let's kill that face. They have two down. We can take out.
Where do I need to use that? Just all over the jungle?
Nah, shit. Quinn was there. Alright, I have my fucking Guardian's Angel. Now I'm even. I was so fed, and now I'm just even. Hey, Shin, turn! Hey, go, Caitlyn. Oh, shit, now Caitlyn's dead. That's not good. Oh, fuck. I think I already just got by. Alright. We're gonna lose top tower. Oh. Do you have ult? Ult him.
I did, but I didn't do anything.
Yeah, he's pretty tanky. Well, we got top in hip down, so that's good. This game's going long. It's 53 minutes long.
I'm so hungry. Oh.
Keep an eye out, Shin. Because there's no other objectives for them to get. Like, there's no Baron up, there's no Dragon up.
There's Leona without a Quinn.
Is she, though? That's the question.
No, she is. Quinn is down bot.
Oh. And Leona by herself?
Yeah. I just saw Annie and Quinn in the bot lane.
Huh.
Oh, they might be wandering up now. Oh, wait, no. She's up there now. Yeah. That didn't take long. Quinn is speedy, I forgot.
Yeah. Quinn is very speedy. I'm lagging so bad. I'm gonna get this in hip.
Alright.
okay, I'm speedy because I'm Poppy. Quinn's down. Yes. And the Zeke's Caitlyn is getting us so much, is putting in so much work. GA Poppy. Kind of surprised, not gonna lie. And we did it. This is the game. That's the game. That's totally game. It doesn't work on really big minions. It only works on standard minions, standard lane minions. Just put on like a caster minion, but we win. We win the game. GG. Woo! That's how we do it. Oh my god. That was so long.
So hungry.
Thanks for watching. If you guys enjoyed the video, go ahead and like it down below. If you want to see more of my content, please subscribe to the channel. If there's anything you want to see me play, put in the comments below. This is ArcRandom and
Black Fox
signing off. I'll see you guys later.